UKL for today is climbing back. So we'll wait for correction. So it's climbing back to this top. This climb back will mean that this is the A and this is the B, and they are climbing up for the C wave. So once they are through this correction, the drop that we have been expecting, the sell off will still continue on UKL. So if we go to 4 hour time frame, we want to watch for corrections here. Correction, more correction on UKL that will retest this top. Once they retest this top, we want to take out that trade and look out for sales to go back down on UKL. So if we go to 1 hour time frame, we want to watch for this climb here, a pattern here. We want to watch for what they do here.